Oh my gosh, Stephen, I hope you're feeling better.
Sorry.
Should I call you Mr. Colbert?
You can call me Steve.
Can we be friends?
Of course.
Okay, anyway, if y'all hadn't heard, host of The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, canceled shows this week because of a ruptured appendix. Ouch. Ugh. So you've likely heard of appendicitis or a burst appendix, but what the heck are they and how do you know if you have it? Okay, so your appendix is this little pouch on the bottom right of your colon. It's useless and serves no purpose other than to basically cause a bunch of drama. Sometimes that little pouch gets inflamed and infected. That's called appendicitis. If we catch it early enough, we can fix it with just antibiotics. But if it spreads, you may need antibiotics and surgery to remove your appendix. And if it gets too infected and filled with pus, it can break open and leak all that infection into your abdominal cavity. Causes a condition called peritonitis, and that can be life-threatening if not treated quickly with, you guessed it, antibiotics and surgery. Now, appendicitis pain typically starts suddenly around your belly button and then travels to the right lower quadrant of your abdomen, though some people's pain starts in the right lower quadrant of their abdomen, like right away. The pain can be worse with coughing, walking, other jerky movements. You might have nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, fever, bloating. If any of this is going on, get your butt into the ER and get checked out right away. I hope you feel better. Like, call or text if you need anything, okay?
Thank you, bestie.